Today I'm building a grain dryer based on a pallet. The idea is to build a foundation into which I can blow air and then put on some kind of a mesh which will allow the air to go up and then through the grain. I'm using a soft, a bit bendy board as the bottom board. Since I really want it to be as airtight as possible, I'll build up an even base for that board to remove the gaps I would have gotten otherwise. I use a metal net, but I don't feel that strong, so I would much rather have used some sort of a plate with holes in it, but this is what I had at home. I put down a double layer which will make it strong enough to hold all the grain when I fill the bin all the way up.
Let's see if we can get something to dry.
This spring I sowed three different kinds of grain. Wheat, rye, and oats. I didn't get them well established, so there's a lot of weed in it. The wheat, which was best established, I empty entirely into the bin, and the oats and the rye I empty into sacks, and then I put the sacks into the bin, which will then keep the grains separated but allow me to dry them at the same place.
Now we'll have to see if that fan is strong enough to dry the grain.
The blower has not enough airflow to actually dry the larger sack, the sack with the oats in it. So I had to take that sack out and blow directly into the sack to actually dry it.
I think it smells dry, which was one of the advice that my uncle gave me. Another way is to turn off the fan, leave it for a while and see if the grain starts to heat up. But I think it's dry. It feels dry, drier, but yeah, I'm guessing here.
I've been so focused on building something to put my grain into that I've given no thought on how to empty it. Probably the hole would be far too small when it's entirely full. If you already built one of these types, let me know how to empty it in a good manner. If you've enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have some comments or thoughts or ideas, put them down below. I would really like to hear your ideas. Subscribe if you want to see some more. And have a great day.